sides of your head were a big screen. Coming in on the evening wind, it's the unmistakable scent of brilliantine. What kind of memory serves? What kind of world is it that comes headlong at you and then swerves at the last possible second? It's this one. And it's easy to slow down. And it's easy to slow down. And it's easy just to lie out by the blue pools in the shrinking sun and slow down. And it's easy to slow down. Situations like these, it's sometimes useful to think of life as one long, continuous evening that never turns into night. Hey, hey!